Hi, my name is Awazi and I'm here to just say it because I'm incredibly pissed off. So I think I need to rant about people worshipping dark-skinned women online, right? Like, oh my God, melanin, chocolate. But in real life, they don't keep the same energy. Okay, let's start. So when you go online, you see women, like they're dark-skinned, whatever. The moment they post a picture, I swear to God, like 90% of the comments will be about the skin color. Not even that you're beautiful, just, oh my God, chocolate, melanin, goodness, honey, glazed, donuts, you know, and all other sweet stuff that causes diabetes. Anyways, the point is, they do that online, but in real life, it's more like, and I see why that would happen. It's because most of the time when, or the way that social media is curated these days, right? The way it happens is most dark-skinned women are almost always glazed up, literally look like donuts. We always have like so much oil in the pictures, almost barely clothed. And even the time that dark-skinned women online are clothed or whatever, there's bronzer that looks like a shield. You know those Roman shields of the old? Yeah, we have like so much bronzer on online. So I understand how that can reflect in real life because it's impractical, to be honest. For example, in Lagos, there's a heat wave. Temperature is around like 39, 40 degrees every day. I don't think it's practical for me, a dark-skinned woman, to be glazed in whatever oil, coconut, peanut oil. I just don't think it would work. So I understand why guys would not, or why people wouldn't really like worship me when they see me on the street. But the truth is, if I glazed myself up in real life the way I would glaze myself up online, I would literally be frying. I would turn to puff puff. No jokes, I would fry. But that aside, with the whole bronzer thing, if I'm not doing a photo shoot, I'm not really gonna be that made up in real life. Do you see what I'm saying? So I guess my entire point is, keep the same energy. If you are worshiping me online, worship me in real life, because real life is real life, right? But if you're not worshiping me in real life, then just allow me to be. I think that dark-skinned women are expected to be perfect all the time. We're expected to have our online looks and whatever. In real life, if not, you're literally ignored. For TV, for just people liking you and just basically talking to you, they just pretty much ignore you and go to the people who are attractive, like the light-skinned people. Or, as they would say, dark-skinned people are like midnight. I heard that one plenty times. It's just, it's annoying. My own is, keep the same energy. If you're worshiping us online, worship us in real life. Also, don't expect us to be glazed up. We're not donuts or puff-puff. Sometimes we just don't want that much oil. Also, I think we're beautiful regardless of the skin color. And this is no disrespect to light skins. You already are light skin and you're attractive. It's just what it is. I think people should remember to allow darker skinned people just be and not hold us to a higher standard of, oh, you have to look extra perfect, your skin has to be extra smooth. Worst combination is be a dark skinned woman and have natural hair. So they automatically expect you, black, to have curly hair with laid baby edges. That doesn't even work because sometimes, like people like me, I'm dark, right? Natural hair. I tried to lay my hair. See my hair in this video? Do you know how many hours it took me to try and lay it to achieve this look? Hours. I'm even embarrassed to say because it's just a waste of my 24. Okay, it wasn't up to 24, but it's a waste of my time and pretty much a day. But the point is, even as much as I spent so many hours trying to lay these edges and whatever, they just didn't lay because sometimes our hair is just sunny on your own. So imagine they're saying, or people expect, I know that people don't outrightly come out and say it, but there's an expectation that if you're darker skinned, you're supposed to package to look a certain way before you meet a certain standard. Oh my God, you're beautiful. You can't just be regular. You can't just look normal. It's not enough. I want it to be enough. That's why I'm angry, to be honest. That's just it. I just want it to be enough. To be dark skinned, to have your hair, the hair that is growing out of your head, natural as it is. I just want it to be enough. I'm tired of different energies of, oh, online it's, oh my God, dark-skinned women, we love them, they're chocolate, they're this. And in real life, it's just like, eh, who are you? Sucks. I'm done.